Hey guys, what is up? It's Thors here. Today I have for you our Let's Build. So I'm going to do kind of like a Let's Build series where we build things randomly because that's how we do. I decided to be a little bit more original. You know, a lot of people don't, or not really original. It's more original because a lot of people really don't do Let's Build. A few people do, but a lot of people don't. So I decided I'd do something like that. So let's get to our build. So I'm actually going to have people from the comments tell me what I should build, but for now I'm not going to be able to do that because I don't have that many subscribers to where people will be able to leave stuff. But if I can, I will, so let's get started. We're gonna add one more thing, shall we? final product. I'm saying project. Just get rid of that sign. It is Piazza's Pizza Palace. It's pretty beautiful. Chef Piazza's Pizza Palace. It's not too beautiful on the outside, but the inside is what matters. It's pretty cool. We got some paintings and stuff. Chairs with item frames for, like, I use the item frames for one. I use the item frames as, like, little armrest. There's the fire where you cook and traditionally making pizza. It's sort of like this, but what's more like is that there's fire. And there's, like, a tray that has, like, holes, or it's, like, a stripe pattern, almost. And you put the pizza on that, and then it'll cook like that. But I tried to make it kind of like a replica of that. It's not great, but it works out pretty well. Over here we have Chef Piazza's Pizza Palace. Just a furnace. I made sure to make some stuff like that. And then, of course, it's real pretty. So if you guys like this build, please make sure to like and subscribe. And I think this is it for this video. So yeah, guys, I will see you guys later. Peace out.